Okay, I got the interior done, got it painted up in folk art licorice, and then I dull coated it using a treehouse clear acrylic matte finish. So I'm gonna work on the body next, get it painted, and that's it for now, I guess. So catch you later. Okay, we've got this all painted up. Used a folk art pure gold on this. Gonna let that sit overnight, and then tomorrow I'm gonna use the Hot Rod Sparkle Gold by Awarness. Catch you later.